Well, hello, hello, hello. My name is Onry. And I'm just kind of a new artist. If you want to check out some of the work that I'm creating, you can go to Mr. Onry, Mr. underscore Onry on Instagram. That's where my main presence is. And check out the documentary that I'm working on, which is called Living in the Light, as well as the new single that you can find on, you can find it on YouTube as well, with the beautiful music video that I've been working on. Some of you guys might recognize me as that guy that was that video that went viral. This video went viral recently of me walking in the park singing the national anthem with this girl, and it's just kind of a heartfelt moment. And so I've just kind of been, my face has been traveling around a little bit, and it's been quite the journey thus far. So at any moment that you're like, I really want to check this guy out, feel free to go to Mr. Onry, which is Onry, and check me out. This is going to be Living in the Light. I don't wanna be in your heart.
like a honeycomb tattoo. I'm stuck on you like a honeycomb tattoo.
Wasn't expecting a full audience here. This is great. Well, my name is Mr. Onry. My name is Onry, actually. And you can find me on Instagram at Mr_Onry. I am coming out with an EP here soon. And Living in the Light is a song that's currently out. If you guys want to listen to it, it's got a full orchestra as well as these like Radiohead vibes. Working with a gentleman named Jonathan Mooney who's producing it, and he plays with this band called Other Lives, and Other Lives tours with Radiohead, and so they're very similar vibes like that, and you hear like a full gospel choir and some opera going in the back, and it's quite amazing. So feel free to check it out on Spotify or on Bandcamp if you want to purchase it to support local artists like myself, and thank you. Come again. Living in the Light. Yeah, and there's a documentary that I'm working on as well, kind of about my experience during COVID and actually being stopped by the cops for singing opera in the streets. And so I would love to sing a little bit of classical music for you right now, if that's okay. And yeah, so I do sing with the Portland Opera Company and a few other opera companies around. And when COVID started, my whole experience of singing professionally stopped. And I didn't have anywhere to perform. And it was just quite difficult. $27,000 down the drain. And about 29 gigs canceled. And so now it's just kind of starting from this point here. And it's a new paradigm shift. And we're all shifting together as creatives and as individuals. And so yeah, I'm just going to share a little bit more with you. So enjoy. I'm going to do a little classical music for you, a cappella, if that's okay.
Guarda mare come bello, spirantato sentimento, come tuo suve accento, che me desto far sognar. Senti come lieve sale dal giardino d'or aranci, un profumo non va eguale per chi palpita l'amor. E tu dici ho fatto addio, t'allontani dal mio cuore, questa terra l'amore hai la forza di lasciar, ma non mi fuggir, non dammi più tormento. Guarda mare come bello, sbrandato sentimento, come tuo soffio accento, che me desto far sognar. Senti come lieve sale da sciodinatore aranci, un profumo non va uguale per chi parli d'amore. E tu dici o patuo addio, allontani dal mio cuore questa terra bella. Hai la forza della shad, ma non mi fuggir, non dammi più tormento, torna sarie. No fammi morire.
Thank you. That's kind of traveling down the streets a little bit, yeah? Awesome. Great. Well, I'm just going to keep on just playing and singing, so feel free. I know it's been a while since a lot of us have heard live music. So I'm just going to keep on going. What is this? Little Sam Smith, I always love.
Guess it's true, I'm not good at a one-night stay. Guess I need some love, cause I'm just a man. These nights have I seen the girls play. I don't want you to leave with you on my head. No, it's not a good look, it's some self-control. These nights have I seen the girls play. I don't want you to leave when you hold my hand. Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're all I need. Oh, darling, stay with me. You're all I need. This shade of is clear to see. So, darling, stay with me.
You guys are so cool. You guys are awesome.
I'm going to pull up.
It's kind of like, what is he going to pull out next? My goodness. And if any of you guys feel like so led to support artists and that's your thing and you're like, hey, I just want to leave a few bucks and this thing right over here, feel free. But really no need, but just do it. or Venmo to... Let's see what my Venmo is, actually. Do. Venmo me at the at symbol EMMANUEL Emmanuel / Onreid, HENREID. Again, it is Emmanuel. At symbol Emmanuel, EMMANUEL / HENREID. I wasn't expecting such an amazing turnout here. This is great. Thanks. I was just writing the little case there. Mr. Salmon. Can you guys hear this guitar just a little bit?
When the night has cold and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid, no, I won't shudder, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stay by me. Oh, stay by me. Oh, darling, stand by me. If the sky we look upon should tumble and fall, and the mountain should crumble to the see, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stay by me. Oh, darling, thank you. Stand by me. Oh, if the sky we look upon should tumble and fall, and the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me.
Sing with me.
Oh, stand by me. Oh, Portland, stand by me, stand by me. So Portland, Portland, stand by me. Oh, stay by me. Oh, Portland, oh, stand by me.
One more time.
So Portland, Portland, stand by me. Oh, stay by me.
Put your bones out if you want to.
Oh yeah, stand by me, yeah. So Portland, Portland, stay by me. Oh, stay by me. Stand by me.
Venmo is the @ EMMANUEL / HENREID. Thank you guys so much. I'll just sing a little bit of Una Furtiva Lagrima. Just a little bit of Una Furtiva Lagrima. Oh, the Cash App. It is the @ EMMANUEL, like Emmanuel, and then / HENREID. Just trying to see if my voice is warmed up for this right now. It's been such a long time. It is. Oh, that sucks. The last digit is my phone number, or 2145. 2145. Let's just warm up the voice really quickly.
Non dammi pior tormento. Torna sorriendo, no fammi morir.
Okay, just kind of warming up a little bit. She's almost there. She's almost awake. She's almost awake. We'll just go to another song for right now. I'll let it warm up just a little bit more. It's always fun. I enjoy myself a little bit of a John Legend. People are like, you know, you sound like this guy. You sound like John. And I'm like, you know, I actually tend to sound like myself. But it's okay. I'm taking offense because John is an amazing, amazing, amazing artist. And hopefully one day I aspire to work with him, actually.
Infatuation phase, right in the thick of love. Times we get sick of love, seems like we argue every day. I know I misbehave, and you make mistakes, and we still both got room left to grow. Although love sometimes hurts, I'll still choose you first, and we'll make this thing work. But I need you to take it slow. We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go, yeah. 'Cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. Slow, oh, 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 this time we'll take it slow, take it slow, this time we'll take it slow. This ain't no movie, no fairy tale conclusion, yo. Gets more confusing every day. Sometimes it's heaven sending me. We head back to hell again. Kiss up and make up along the way. Yes, I hang. You call. We rise and we fall. And we still both go walking away. And though love advances, we take second chances. Though it's not a fantasy, I still want you to stay. We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go, yeah. 'Cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. Take it slow. We'll take it slow, take it slow. No, this time we'll take it slow. This ain't a movie, no fairy tale conclusion, y'all. It's more confused than every day. Sometimes it's heaven sending me. Head back to hell again. Kiss up and make up along the way. Yes, hear you call and we rise and we fall. We feel both like walking away. And though love sometimes hurts, I'll still choose you first and we'll make this thing work. But I need you to take it slow. We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. Maybe we won't survive. Maybe we'll know, maybe we'll know. Maybe you and I, we're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go, yeah. Cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. This time we'll take it slow. Yes, take it slow. This time we'll take it slow. Take it slow, slow. This time we'll take it slow. Take it slow. I'ma take it slow, take it slow. This time I'll take it slow, take it slow. Take it slow.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. My name is Mr. Onry, and you can find me on Instagram at MR_Onry, O-N-R-Y. Many of you guys have seen, if by show of hands, I'm actually curious. There was this gentleman that walked up to this girl like a few months ago singing the national anthem on the news, and this video went viral, like on ABC News and Good Morning America and all that kind of stuff. That ended up being me. I was that guy. And it happened at PSU, and so I actually do live here in Portland. I am actually just a normal dude that just sings and plays music. So keep me alive and well, and feel free to to donate or to just follow on Instagram. I just came out with this really stellar music video, actually, and it's being submitted to a few different competitions, and I think it's just made its like third or fourth round for the LA films that are coming out. And it's been this really, really amazing thing that I'm creating along with the EP and a documentary right now that just kind of explains the journey of being stopped by the police and singing classical music, or being in certain spaces and having to use my voice as both a gift and also an instrument that disarms. And so, although I may not necessarily be at protests all the time, I do know the quality of the voice and that it does disarm. And with that being said, I would love to share with you a song that not very many people know, but is the Black National Anthem. And it's called Lift, also known as Lift Every Voice and Sing. When I was about 4 or 5, There was a school called BEC. It's on 19th, 18th, 17th. It's probably on 17th Street. And that's my preschool that I went to. And every day we'd march in. It was called BEC, Black Educational Center, solely for African Americans. And we would sing both our national anthem and our Pledge of Allegiance, and then also sing the Lift Every Voice and Sing songs. That's actually where I learned that song, was from a kid. And it is one of the only anthems that does not, doesn't put down any other race, or doesn't kind of speak against anyone. It's just lifting everyone, as well as our ancestors, as well as you guys. And it's just a beautiful song. So feel free to check it out. I'll just be singing the first verse on it. And here it goes. I think I'll do it classically if you like.
Lift every voice and sing till earth and heaven ring. Ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise as the listening skies. Let it resound loud as the rolling sea. Sing a song full of the hope that the darkness has taught us. Sing a song full of the faith that the present has taught us. Facing the rising sun of a new day begun, let us march on till victory.
I think I got it in a few couple of more. I kind of like moody songs sometimes. And thank you. Yeah, for those of you guys just walked up and you're like, hey, I want to donate a little bit or something, feel free to Venmo me. You can Venmo me at EMM, at the at symbol at Venmo, at symbol EMMANUEL, so Emmanuel, and the / HENREID. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, thank you. You too. Donuts, this is great. I'll save these for after. H-E-N-R-E-I-D. And the last four digits of the pin there will be 2145.
Never mind, I'll find some of my life. I wish nothing but the best for you, for you. Don't forget me. Sometimes it hurts instead. It lasts enough, but sometimes it hurts, hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts enough. It lasts enough. It lasts enough, but sometimes it hurts.
You guys are really showing up and showing out. Look at you guys. Thank you. Feel free to, thank you, to follow me at Mr. underscore Onry, O-N-R-Y. I just came out with a new single, my first single actually, called Living in the Light. And I'm going to share that song with you right now. But it sounds a lot better online. I usually have like this big band with me. And it's kind of like this I would say Radiohead vibes. I have a gentleman who's producing it with me that tours with Radiohead. His name is Jonathan Mooney. And there's so many talented artists in the city. But he plays with this band called Other Lives, and they tour and open up for Radiohead. Thank you. And so there's like these Radiohead vibes that are there, along with this like Mississippi Mass Choir, gospel choir that's in the background. And then you got me along with another, this other gal named Emily Haswell. She's got this amazing operatic voice. And it's just this eclectic version of myself. I am African American and in Portland, and one of the only black, or actually the only black crossover artist in the city professionally working. And it's just been really interesting to kind of do soul music on this side of town and then have to go over to the west side of town and kind of erase my blackness. It's been quite interesting. So I have to put on my opera hat and go into the opera hall and do the job and do the work. And I can't really talk about the other life that I live with soul and gospel information, like gospel inspiration. And so now I've come to the point where music is experiencing this turn and this revolution. And now it's time for us all to come together. And why not put that in music intentionally, right? So feel free to go look up Living in the Light on Spotify, or the music video is actually amazing. It's starting to be submitted for some awards. And so if you want to look up Onry, O-N-R-Y, Living in the Light, that'd be great. And also if you have any cash and you want to donate, there's this fun little case right here in front of this white car. And thank you so much. I don't want.
stuck on you like a honeycomb. I'm stuck on you like a honeycomb. I don't wanna be living in the
Thank you guys so much. Rock on. Yeah, again, if you guys want to follow this really amazing experience, over the last 2 months, this video went viral of me singing this national anthem with this girl at PSU. I accidentally walked in on a recording of their commencement ceremony, if you could imagine that. And we sang this beautiful duet with each other, and then this video kind of went viral, and since then, I've had like 56 interviews, including a 36-hour interview with BBC News. Now, if you want to watch that, that's pretty awesome. I was like, look, Mom, I'm on BBC News. It's really great. And in the process of doing that, like, I went on the Kelly Clarkson show and some really cool things happened. But simultaneously, people are like, man, you're blowing up right now. But I'm like, yeah, but no, because we're still in the middle of a pandemic and all the halls are currently closed unless I try to like go across the world and spend tons of money and sit in a quarantine for 14 days in order just to perform. So that's not ideal, right? So now I'm just here with you guys and I need your support. I need you guys to stand with me in solidarity and as listeners and as just human beings supporting and loving other human beings. And I definitely feel that love on today. So thank you so much. Feel free to follow the journey with me on Instagram at Mr_ONRY. And I will see you guys here soon. Thank you. Are you guys wanting like an encore or something? I'm like, that's what I kind of feel like is happening here, but nobody's really saying it.
Encore, encore, encore.
There's this song. What should I sing? Something Soul. Oh, here it goes. Okay, this is the last song.
I was born by the river in a little tent, and just like the river, I was running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but a change has got to come. Said it's too hard to live, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up in the sky. It's been a long time a coming, but a change has got to come. Said I go to the movies, hey, and and I go downtown. But people, they don't want me.
They don't want Onry around. It's been
a long time a coming, but a change has got to come. But I know, ooh, yes, a change has got to.
Thank you. All right, go home, guys.
Get home safely.